About 2,000 Starbucks employees are being laid off in the Middle East and North Africa as boycotts of the coffee chain continue over the Israel-Hamas war. Starbucks is just one of a number of companies that have drawn criticism from pro-Palestinian activists amid rumors it financially backs the Israeli government. Starbucks also sued union workers over a pro-Palestinian message posted online.